for many years, treatments for spinal cord injury were very limited, and the research was very limited in that area because we really didn't have a good understanding of everything that happens after the point of injury to the central nervous system and to the spinal cord. In the last two decades, our understanding of just all the things that happen from the nerve level to the cellular level, about how the immune system is involved after spinal cord injury, has grown exponentially. And because of that, we now have many more ideas about different treatment strategies that might be able to help at different points in time after an injury. So, for an example, we know that with a spinal cord injury that a natural thing that's set off is an inflammatory reaction. Just like if you were to be in a sporting injury and twist your ankle, the natural event that happens after spraining your ankle is swelling. Swelling in the spinal cord is not a good thing. That can cause further damage to the nerves because it puts more pressure on the spinal cord. So now, a number of investigators are looking at different treatments that can be given after an injury, perhaps 24 hours after injury, 48 hours, 72, a week after injury, that hopefully might modulate and dampen the natural mechanisms that take place after an injury that oftentimes is harmful to the spinal cord. So when we look at different treatments that are currently being studied and that may be beneficial and available in the near-term future, some of these treatments are aimed at modulating the immune system. They may be aimed at optimizing the environment within the spinal cord for the nerves to recover themselves. There are even some treatments that are being proposed that might help these nerves that have survived the injury to re-myelinate themselves, in other words, to regrow the insulation around them that's oftentimes damaged after a spinal cord injury that causes the nerves not to function. And ultimately, there are even research that's going on looking at the possibilities of either regenerating or regrowing new nerves.